everyone, it's Daisy here. Welcome back to another Pinvestigate episode, and today we're going to be having a look at this particular pin. This pin is called Ocean in a Bottle, and I've never heard of it before. So apparently it's a children's experiment that they do when they're in preschool. I, for one, have never done this experiment, nor did I go to preschool. How sad. I wish I did. So let's get on investigating.
The materials you will need is a mini glass jar, some blue food dye, cooking oil, I used vegetable oil in this one, and some water. So you want to start by getting your little glass jar and putting 1/3 of the jar of water. So if you are using a bigger jar or a bigger bottle, obviously put 1/3 of that. Then add as much blue dye as you want. So I'm just going to be doing one drop of blue dye because I have a teeny tiny little glass bottle. And shake it up. Once it's shaken up, put the rest, so 2/3 of cooking oil. So you can use either canola oil or vegetable oil, any type of oil, I'm pretty sure. And then put the cork back on and shake it all up. It turned out so cool, cooler than I expected. Look how cool it is.
Super cool. This experiment was way better than what I expected. I mean, a little ocean in a bottle, that is just so cool. Imagine having like a full size like jar bottle about this big. It would just look amazing. So this Pinvestigate episode is a definite win. We have created the ocean in a bottle. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to see more Pinvestigate episodes in the future. Thanks for watching this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya. We'll be right back.